As we all understand, kidneys are very important organ in our body. The main function of our kidneys is filtration of blood. There are multiple and millions of nephrons present in our kidneys. Now, with the help of these particular nephrons, the kidney filter blood. Kidney filters the waste out of this particular blood, and this particular waste is thrown out of our body in the form of urine, of course. There are multiple results we can achieve through this particular test. The one very common results which we get is plasma urea. Urea is a waste material which is developed in our body through the metabolism of protein. Now, when the level of urea is high in our blood report, that gives a clear clue that the kidneys are not functioning properly. The second very common results we achieve through renal profile is nothing but creatinine. Creatinine is again a waste material generated through the metabolism of fats. And when it keeps on increasing in concentration in our blood, that again gives a bad picture or bad health of our kidney. Creatinine level is considered to be the prime test for the diagnosis of renal health. Apart from these two tests, the electrolytes, that is your sodium, potassium, chlorides, bicarbonates, these are the common electrolytes levels can be diagnosed when we are diagnosing the renal health. Now, these particular electrolytes gives us a clear picture of dehydration status of our body. To diagnose the health of our kidneys, second is to see whether the patient is suffering from any kind of renal diseases, renal failure, or even the dehydration status. Routine health checkup of or the overall health checkup of the person.